How's everybody doing today? We're going to get a different perspective of Highway 139 Douglas Pass. Southbound. I always seem to be going northbound on this highway. But today, so happens, we get to go southbound. I think it'll be a pretty nice view when we get to the top. See the huge valley going down the other way. We are currently empty. It's capital M, capital T. Headed to Olathe, Colorado from Vernal, Utah to pick up a load of sawdust. Actually, it's like playground mulch. And take it to San Bernardino, California. We got a grip of snow up here, making the road a little bit more narrower than it normally is. Today's date is March 19th, 2019. Temperature's 38 degrees. And 32 mile per hour right now. Looks like this pass will be pretty fun going southbound during snow. It'll be nice and challenging. Bit rough. Well, you'll get that with the frost heaves. Look how narrow this road is. Yes, sir. Nobody's coming. We're going to stay in the other lane. Look at that little TC traction control kicking in. Of course, I was kind of hard on the throttle. Of course, plowing this road is not really pushing it too far to the right. Up here with a machine, a blower that shaves it. But it doesn't really matter, it's going to start melting. It'll be kind of a nice tight fit if two trucks come along the same path. I think this is actually my first time southbound on Douglas. So far, I like it a lot. Sorry about that, camera sliding around. I actually should have taken this last night. I really wish I would have, or could have. But I sort of screwed up. Get too close to the edge there. Slide me around. Here's the summit. Anyway, I overslept in Vegas, so kind of put me behind. I showed up like 20 minutes late. Actually more like 45 minutes to get the trailer swapped out. So I'd spend the night there in Burley, Utah. Gorgeous day to be filming this on too. Here's our friend the hay baler. Remember him from one of my videos earlier? Not him, just a different guy, but hauling the same product. Mile per hour, there's 40. We're empty, so I don't worry about it too much. Nasty at nighttime when it freezes. Creates that black ice. So you have to be careful you get confident because you have mostly dry pavement. But every once in a while I'll come across a patch of black ice like that. It'll send you spinning. Different angle of view coming from the south and the north. It's a lot steeper than it looks going southbound and northbound. Northbound doesn't look that bad at all. Guardrail there, and this freezes up at night. You're sliding right off the edge. Big old rut. Tried to keep my trailer out of it, but I got part of it. I was kind of bummed I didn't get to Vernal, Utah quick enough to make the swap. It was no big deal. It was due today anyway, but had I got there half hour before they closed, I could have just swapped it out and fine. And used that extra time, which I had like 2 hours and 45 minutes, to come over this mountain at night, get to Grand Junction, and then head out there in the morning to Olathe, Colorado. But that didn't happen. But then again, we wouldn't have got this cool video too, right? Not the only time I think the first time I've ever gone southbound. I wouldn't have filmed it at night because you couldn't see anything. Not like you can see today. Snow for some good measure. You got some fun. I turned down the volumes of my lane departure warning and a few other warnings. Temperature is 42 degrees now. We had a car behind us, and now he's gone. I don't see him back there. Must have stopped to take pictures or something. little cheating on the lines right there. We're at 63 and then 55. Bring her on down a bit. This thing handles like it's on rails. From the movie Pretty Woman. I didn't make somebody dizzy with that. There's not usually anybody out here. Chloride stripes. They're old, of course, but there they are. Looks like more people southbound than northbound, judging by the wear pattern of that spray. Actually pretty fun southbound. I didn't realize that we were doing that much climbing when we go northbound. Usually pretty light, so it's kind of hard to tell. Wind's kicking up a little bit out there. 70 mph. Coasting, we're at 65 right now. Recommended speed is 55. That curve right here. Down to 63. So that's pretty much it for the pass. Coaster ride. car showed back up again back there. It was about a half mile back. Woohoo! This is fun, fun, fun. I can send you guys the feeling of weightlessness on some of these hills, and then the centrifugal forces being felt by me, and you should be too, being shotgun, but maybe you can imagine a bit what it feels like, because I look a lot. Brake action there, throttle out. 60 mph. So thanks for riding shotgun. Until the next time, peace.